Hi, Tom Delnicki, your state representative. And I'm trying to let you know exactly what's going on with tolls. I know many of you have told me that you were in favor of tolls on the state lines. And when I asked you the follow-up question, if you couldn't just do it on the state lines, would you be comfortable with what had been there years and years ago on 95 and the Merritt? And many of you said yes. Well, would you believe we're debating it right now? Right now on the floor. Now, I had been fully in support of tolls at one point in time, but last Tuesday there was a briefing with the DOT Commissioner Redeker, and during that briefing, he talked about a $5 million study. He talked about high occupancy toll lanes, which would be on 84. He talked about all the different roads that would be looked at to put tolls on, and they include 84, 91, 95, the Merritt Turnpike. They included 4. They included Route 2, Route 9, 291, 395, and it's in his words, any limited access road in the state of Connecticut, including interstate and intrastate. Now, I don't know about you, but this is very, very far-reaching and a lot more than any of us thought we would be talking about. $5 million study, tolls anywhere and everywhere. Take a look at the congestion reports that I've posted on my Facebook. Take a good look, and then you tell me what you think. Tom Delnicki, here at the Capitol. Take care.